As a tailpiece to Victory Day news, we give you tonight's weather forecast, the first you've heard since the war began. There will be sporadic rain over the whole country with thunderstorms in places, but there will be bright intervals in most districts. The weather will continue warm except on the northeast coast where there will be local fog. Outlook for Thursday, unsettled, local thunder and somewhat cooler. There's also news today of a long-lost friend, the Large Depression. It's turned up again between Ireland and the Azores, where it's reported at the moment to be almost stationary.